We've had a major security exercise island-wide, 360 locations where the security alerts were raised, and 8 locations where we had incidents, Tampines here being one of them. It's a very important exercise to bring together all the different security agencies from the Home Team and the SAF. We have been able to exercise their procedures together, and together also with the community. But what's important as well is the individual response and the community response. And no matter how fast the security forces react, there will always be the first few minutes where whatever you do yourself is important to protect yourself and your friends and those around you.
I equip myself with the necessary knowledge in first aid to help the residents in case of any emergency. More Singaporeans should come forward and learn first aid, or even join us as CERT to learn this skill, so that in case of any emergency, they are first hand, they are on the ground, they can help the residents or whoever around them when this thing happens. Stay alert, stay united, and stay strong.